man has died after his car crashed in southeast Austin. It happened on Farm Road 1327 near Bradshaw Road. Paramedics say the man in his 40s might have had a heart attack before running into a utility pole.